Right there in front we have Puko. Well, no, now in front is Baka. It's Vaca with the collar, Baka without the collar, and Puko right there. Took me a second to remember which one was which. Just got a bunch of black pups. Again, there's Puko, seeing his two brothers for the first time since they left. Here at my friend Rob and Steph's, we're having one of our weekend potluck barbecues slash puppy play dates. And again, we've got the pups all over. Everybody's pretty chill right now. Puko! Puko, come here. Good boy. Puko checking out everything in a new yard. We're all just roughhousing in the garage. Company up there. But yeah, I thought everybody'd enjoy seeing them. Puko, come here. Come here, buddy. Boy. I'll shoot another clip in a bit after Puko checks out everything in the yard. Baka has holed himself up underneath the board there, and he's scrapping with the other two on the outside. That's Vaco and Puko there. Stuck the head out.
Kind of Togo eel.
That's Vaco on top. That's Puko hanging out, and Baka underneath. Thank you. Goofball. It's back at his house. I have the feeling he does this a lot here. You look like a big black panther. He's getting a big mane. You can, when he sticks it up, it looks like he's got a big hump on his back. Again, Puko has the red collar, Vaco has the black studded collar, and Baca has no collar. And that's Dasha, the adult.
The adult.
My fingers are frozen. I'm going to go in and warm up. We've got some ribs here. Look pretty delicious. Some dogs. Plenty of condiments. And
the famous
gargoyle beads. And Ashley and Spencer brought some meatballs that look and smell pretty tasty. Always good food when we come over to Rob and Steph's. We're going to dig in and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye. Man, I can't wait to eat these. Those look good. Thank you.